We are beginning tonight on the School Watch, and we have new information on the future of the troubled Alisal and Greenfield Union School Districts. We know tonight they will not be taken over by the state for persistently, I should say, not meeting state standards. But there are some big changes in the works. Action News reporter May Chow is live in our Salinas newsroom with our top story. May?
Dan, the state board decided this afternoon to assign two trustees, one for Alisal Union and one for Greenfield Union School Districts. I just got off the phone with Nancy Katowski. She's the superintendent for Monterey County Schools, and she said that this is a great decision. There were talks earlier this week of having both schools being taken over by the states because of repeatedly being two of the lowest achieving districts in California. Instead, now the state will bring in two trustees. This trustee will work closely with the local school board's superintendent as well as community. And now they're just working on putting the focus back on student achievement and to bring about the changes in order to improve the school districts.
This is a very good decision for both districts, and both districts are very pleased with the decision because this is going to bring an added resource to both districts, and it will assist the district in addressing some of the deep systemic issues that are going on.
The board will select the trustees. The state board will select the trustees based on how they will best fit with each respective district. Dr. Katowski said that board members will also get input from the community on who will work best because, again, each district has their own individual problems. They're going to, again, find the best trustee throughout the state. They're recruiting that right now, and they hope to have one identified by May. Again, this trustee will only have a say in terms of the best academic decisions. They won't have a say in financial or personnel decisions, but if they find that a principal or teachers aren't performing up to level, they will recommend them to be terminated. Dan?
All right. Thank you, May. Appreciate it. Well, as a result of the poor performance of many schools in the Alisal Union School District, last night the board did take some very desperate measures. They announced the possible layoffs for 11 principals. Layoff notices are sent to go out March 15th. The final decision on the layoffs will be made June 30th. And from San Benito County tonight, budget cuts could soon force the Hollister School District to make staff reductions. Today, 71 teachers and staff received notices that they could be laid off, including two assistant superintendents, 59 teachers, one principal, and two vice principals.